Hello and welcome to another Minecraft video. Nobues here, and I'm just gathering some basalt. I wanted to do a black and white checkered theme in some of my rooms in there, and I just haven't had the time to gather some. But and I was out here anyway, gathering some wood. I wanted some of this wood. I forgot what it's called. It's the light wood, where it's like really like almost white kind of. So I'm just gonna gather a couple stacks of this basalt and head back. Gather some bees while I was out here. I want to try to get the violent bee type. I hope that humming sound that you guys were hearing in my background, my computer case fans, is a lot better now. I don't know how I got some cooked. Oh, I killed him with my fire rasback, and it cooked the meat for me. Oh, that is nice. Oh, I did not need that. I got plenty of seeds. Oh, that's just awesome. I did not know that can happen. I don't really need any. I want all this. Yeah. Okay. Let's head back. Actually, let's kill more pigs. If I jump and hit him, I one-shot him. Oh, that is just nice. Oh, I'm gonna have to start myself a pig farm. Cook myself some pig as I killed them. Ah, I wonder if that works on cows. Is that an apple? No. Here, cowie, cowie, cow, cow. Don't need string. I don't really need. No. I guess it does. Wow. Don't need dirt. I did not know that cooked it as you killed him. If you hit him with a sword like that. So, what's going on? I had a really, really good interview yesterday. It's for a company, a smaller company, which I kind of like working for smaller companies in a way, because, you know, you're more important to them. You're not just another employee, and I don't like being just another employee. I like to be somebody who is cared about. Like, I want to be in a company where they care about you. They care about your growth and your skills. And I think I found that company. This company is a really good company. I can't really say too much about it. But I think I'm going to be very happy there. They said they're going to be in touch. So I think I'm just waiting for the offer letter. I'm really hesitant to post this video just in case if they watch it or whatnot, just to see my personality. Some companies actually go out to your MySpace page, your YouTube channel, your everything. They go everywhere just to see what you're like outside of work. Well, I don't have a Facebook page. I do, but I disabled my account because you know, the only thing I did was play games on Facebook, and it took a ton of my time, so I don't really need that anymore. So I disabled my Facebook. MySpace never was part of MySpace. I hated MySpace with a passion. They gave web designers a bad... they're bad. So, yeah. Stupid little freaking creeper. Make sure nobody else is there. I gotta show you some additions that I've done to my house. I think you're gonna like it. Okay, just make sure that's that wood. This goes here. No! God damn it! I'll be right back as soon as I clean all this up. Okay, I'm back. Stupid little freaking creepers. I found two of my gold chests, and I picked up a tiny bit of iron and some gold and some wood, so it was easier to make some gold chests, and I think I'm out of wood now, but I didn't sort anything. I just put anything in here any old way. Oh, that pisses me off. Okay, anyway. You'll notice I got my logistics systems working up and running. I need to get my sword out of here. I want this one. And I ran two pipes. Oh, really? Oh, okay. I was going to say. It comes over here. And then behind this wall it connects. And then the second one is just a spare one. I don't know what I'm going to do with that yet. But I... we'll talk about this one area later. But I started by coming down here and over here. And I dug down. And I wasn't sure how far down I wanted. I wanted to be down below my portal room over there. So I can expand this really, really far. So this is my logistics system right here. So, I mean... it's the start of it. I think the portal is above us or something. But it's the start of it, so I'm excited to get that up and running. I need to get myself some base defenses because that wasn't the only time that happened. That pissed me off. Okay, this way, I was digging down. I wasn't happy with this. I'm still not happy with this. Yeah, I can go with a few more chests this way, but I like organization. So I started digging this way, trying to get a good size, to try to get a chest room, a storage room built. And it was a cave. So this is all a cave, and this was all natural, and so I formed it. I shaped it up to what it is now, and dug this way, and then started digging this out, and I don't know what I'm going to have over here. Probably my farm, maybe. My underground farm processing plant and stuff. I want to do some good stuff with it. So this is all dug out, ready to use, but it was a little too far away from my storage need. I don't want to pipe stuff to and from there. It would take so long, so I dug this out, and that's why I was outside gathering that wood, because I want to do all this in wood. So, but I hear a rumor that 1.3 is like literally right around the corner, so I may wait to do that for all the mods to get updated, because I want it, because in 1.3, like the colored wood, you got like colored stairs now too, so all the stairs that you build out of colored wood is all like colored. It's supposed to be really, really good. I had some bees in here. There's one, there's a couple, there's one. So yeah, I just may wait for that. Probably not though. Those are for my storage room. I made those earlier. I was debating to make it out of copper, but I swear I had more than that. Now I'm all like paranoid. Alright, stick all you guys in there. Diligent, you come out, take that. Alright, well, Noble, you're getting busy. Majestic, keep it going. My common, I'm gonna start crossbreeding these in a few here. Another majestic. I got two majestic branches going on. Yeah, I'm not complaining. I mean, but yeah. So in my real life, this job. So I'm really excited about it. I'll be surprised if I don't get an offer letter today. I really would. Because they just seem like a genuine, I can't even pronounce that damn word. You know what I'm trying to say. A good company. A company that, you know, you'd want to work for. Crossbreed those two. Alright, anything in here? Yep. Do I have any more birds? Probably not. I need to build myself a couple more though. I got some more queens. What else? The server. Let's talk about the server a little bit, because if I get this new job, yeah, it's going to happen sooner than I was going to expect it. Alright. Where'd that come from? Because the reason I say that, because I'm going to do the server either way. The server's going to happen. So, I mean, you guys can count on a server coming sooner or later, if I get this job more sooner than later, because I'll spend a pretty good amount every month on the server. But my plan for the server is to Meadows. To have, it's weird, how am I want to say this, a economy-based server, because, like, I was always fascinated with those type of servers, for some odd reason. They always interest me, because just the way they're ran, you know. Probably gonna have a starter town where you can earn money somewhere, somehow. It's going to be all PvP based. Nighttime. Nope. Oh. I did not cheat, by the way. I had that turned on for this magnet function right here. If you turn on that magnet function, everything gets drawn to you. So, because it was such a mess down there, stuff flew everywhere. So yeah, economy based. That pisses me off. I had this really organized too. All right, I'm gonna take this. So I had some comments about I was talking about developing an app for the iPhone and the Android stuff. I'll love to share those with you. You'll just have to discover it for your own. My name is on the apps as a developer, as the main developer on it, but I had to sign some non-disclosure forms, so I can't just come out and say, "Hey, I built that." No. But if you look at the developer, the about, you'll see the developers, and my name will be one of like one person or two people, depending on the app that developed it. I just can't come out and say it, because that would breach my contract with who I had. There, that is here. Okay. So I know it's gonna go well. I know that job's gonna go well. God damn it! Try to get in here now, you fucking creepers. Ugh. Stupid little money. God, they piss me off. Yeah, explode in there. You can't harm anybody in there. And these are why these stairs are there, because I found out it's happened to go in there many, 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 many times. Okay. Would you explode? You see, my skin's not my normal skin because, well, I'm unable to connect to Minecraft.net. God, don't ask me why. I don't know. It just tells me I can't. And it's driving me nuts. I know it has to do something with my firewall, maybe. I don't know. Yeah, in 1.3, you see I made those out of the light colored? Those will be light colored in 1.3. Now I'm all paranoid thinking creepers are everywhere. It's gonna make one hell of an episode. Yeah, so with the server, economy base where you start off at the a town and you gotta build yourself up. And everything's worth money to get ahead. Wealth is, you'll have your land, you'll have, you'll have all that stuff where you can buy, and, I gotta work out a lot of details. I was really debating for a while there to do a prison server, but I think I can do better. I think there's better stuff out there than just a prison server. Anybody can do a prison server, you know? I don't want to be just another prison server. And I want to have a good community. I know some aspects of the server is going to be money making. I know that for a fact. I'm not gonna lie to you. My sole purpose of building the server is gonna be making money. But you're not gonna have to spend anything to play on the server if you want to play. There's gonna be tons of free aspects of the server. The paid aspects will be like you donate, become VIP, and you can use warp commands or something like that. You know. Something that's normal for the servers to have. What is it? I'm so paranoid now. Ability to set your home. I don't know if I want that to be a paid version, paid or something. But yeah, stuff like that. Larger plots for donors. You donate once and you can get yourself a larger plot. I just don't know. Not yet. I don't know what I'm wanting to do yet with it. There's tons of planning. I know that. Tons and tons of planning. You just can't come out and do one of these without doing some kind of planning. Afraid I'm gonna have to dig that out up there. got torches. What else is new? It's gonna be a pain in my ass to put those back. I'm gonna be doing a website for a charity for my sister. I'm excited about that. Some kind of softball thing. That's what I was afraid of. Do it the hard way. I'll be back. Okay. That was kind of weird. I heard like a really big thump, like something falling over, and well, I have no neighbors. I live on 30 acres of, and I'm here by myself right now, and so kind of, it kind of scared me a little bit. But I didn't find anything, so, so I'm gonna think nothing up and nothing of it until either something explodes or I'll figure it out somewhere. Maybe a tree fell or something. I'm like, it's not really like 30 acres of farmland. It's 30 acres of like woods. Because it was farmland, I'll like hire a farmer to come out here and farm my land. But yeah, no, I'm not that lucky. No. Alright, I need to drop off some of this wood. Okay. See how building is frustrating sometimes, because can you place a block? Can you place a slab like that on the other side? Well, in vanilla you can't. And then there's zombies all over the place. Please. Thank you. See where they come from. Where'd he come from? I'm gonna figure out a lighting system because I don't want torches. Simple enough. I don't like the look of torches on certain things. Okay. So I need to remove this whole back wall. Put some torches up here and here. I need regular wood. Take that off. go. Play some more. There we go. Alright, get some organization in this house, man. I don't like a disorganized house. But I'm also colorblind and I can't... And certain colors of wood look exactly the same to me. I'm not joking about the being colorblind thing. Some wood looks exactly the same to me, so I can't tell the difference between it. Like this and this. There's no difference in that with me. So I have to see if it stacks. If it doesn't stack, it's a different type of wood. And I got this rubber wood because, well, it's a little bit darker than this, and I think it would go nice when you want to build with it. Place all my cobblestone here. So yeah, more organized. I think this video is running long enough. I didn't get a lot done because, well, I was mainly cleaning up creeper's messes. But yeah, I'll talk to you guys later. With the upload. I may have to go once every 3 days because I think I'm using a lot of bandwidth uploading because it's a gig per video and I think I only got a 10 gig upload limit. So once I hit that 10 gig upload limit, then SOL. So 10 videos a month is probably all I'm gonna be able to do until I can figure out my upload thing, but I may have a solution to that. When I get this new job, I definitely have a solution to that because I can just take the video, put it on a thumb drive. I bought a 8 gig USB 3.0 thumb drive yesterday for like eight bucks. So I'll just put my videos on there, 8 at a time, upload them all at once, and just set timers for them to get released every so often. Every day. So if I get this new job, expect a video every day, guys. Probably more than one. I want to start a Diablo series up because I play a lot of Diablo. Probably some StarCraft I'm going to do there. Going to expand my repertoire a little bit. Oh, another person suggested, I think it was Minor1, if I'm saying your name wrong, forgive me because I don't have your name right in front of me. He had really good suggestions about doing walkthroughs and playing other people's maps. So if you have a map, if you have a single player map you want me to walk through, you need to, there's a few things. First, it all has to be family appropriate. So if it's not family appropriate, then I'm not going to play it. No nudity images that some you can build out of blocks or whatnot. There has to be some kind of content there. If you just have a wooded house in the middle somewhere, you just want me to show off your wooded house. No, probably won't do it. But something. If you've only been playing the map a couple weeks, then no, I'm not going to do it. But you need to be able, you need to have had some time on that map. Something to show. And you want me to show off, then I'll do it. Mods, you have to, now this is very important. Every mod, every version, and every link. If you're using mods, you have to send me every mod that you're using and the version of that mod, and not only that, you have to give me a download to that version. So if you're using BuildCraft 1.1, in your map, I'm not gonna spend time and messing with your thing. You need to send me that a download link to that mod. So, and not only that, you have to send me all your config files too. So if you're using mods, one, you gotta send me the map, you gotta send me the config files, and you gotta send me a download link to those config files, to those mods. If you can't, then we'll PM me, and then we'll work out details on you. Just send me your whole entire .minecraft folder, and I'll do it that way. Actually, that might be a little bit easier. Just zip up your .minecraft folder with your map and all. Go through your saves and delete all the saves of your of the map that you don't want. Also, I forget what file it is. I'll research it a little tiny bit, but there's a file in there that stores your username and password. Delete it. I don't want it. Other than that, we'll just work out the details. So, and I'll do walkthroughs of your map. I find other people's builds just as exciting as mine, and I want to show them off. So anyway, peace.